What's up, guys? I wanted to tell you some quick stuff. Please don't get mad at me. I just need to say some quick stuff. I wanted to shout out a few people that comment on my videos. I really love you guys. Thank you. First one, Close Reviews For You. Check out his channel. Please check out his channel. I know you usually don't, like, check out people's channels if they tell you to, but please just check out his channel. Second person is Honey My Bunny. I know, that's a weird name. Anyways, thank you, Honey My Bunny. Keep your notifications on. I also wanted to shout out Ferdinand Gomez Jr. He's been very good. He's been a subscriber for a long time because he's commented on my late videos, like my videos from a month ago. Thank you so much, Ferdinand Gomez Jr. And we have Joe Ingram. Thank you so much for keeping your notifications on, as he told me. And thank you for being subscribed, my boy. Anyways, last person is Caleb Coase. Thank you, Caleb. I love you. Thank you so much. Thank you. I love my subscribers. They're awesome subscribers. Anyways, I wanted to do some Q&A later today, but you know who I need. I need you guys to ask some questions. I need you guys to ask some questions. Please ask some questions. So I can, like, hit you guys up with a new video if you guys want it. If you guys want a new video, you could tell me by smashing that like button. Now, on my video, Need to Know This, it said that if I get 3 likes, I'm making a new video, but I'm changing the rules because I know you can do it. I know you can do it. So the new rules are, I have to get 7 likes. 7, and I'll make a new one. A new one after that, okay? But since I love you guys so much, guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make 2 videos a day for the next 11 days. For you guys, I'll be making reviews. I'll be making lit videos, lit vlogs. Thank you for being subscribed. If you want a shout out, you know what to do. You leave a comment and you ask a question about me, your boy. And then you'll get shouted out, and also I will answer your question. Anyways, you know what it is. See ya next time.